Well guys, it finally happened. The track came off on this Kubota KX40-4. We
put 521 hours on it.
And we've never had the track come off before, so I'd say that's a pretty good track life. Out here just kind of grubbing out some trees and come back, mulch it up on this property. Yeah, so let's dive into this, see if we get this sucker back on and get back to work.
There. I'm in the excavator. I'm gonna help try to get this track back on. Oh yeah, that's it. Yes. Which way?
The first time the track's ever come off, 521 hours. Pretty good to me.
Oh yeah.